Noblesville police are investigating the death of a married couple. Kristen and Renee Tamalia were found dead in a home near 161st and Hazel Dell Road. No other details are being released, though police say there is no threat to the community.